know the difference between my last time and my last time?
They have the difference of existence, they don't, I don't know!
I have spoken with Uncle Mel, and he told me he keeps you away from pharmaceuticals. He can tell me also, by the way, that you're an excellent son.
Sure. What then were it closer together than surgery? What is that? What then is the pay to your Uncle Mel? He has pay to you.
I heard that.
And he couldn't afford to pay you my salary. So he told me to come down and see Buddy Abbott, and you take care of paying my salary. And then when he gets back to his feet, he'll repay you.
So he wants me to pay you more.
You.
What
was the dollar a day?
Dollar a day.
Dollar a day. That's $365 equals $365 last time.
$365 last time.
Right.
Now you don't mind if I just double check.
Oh, that's right.
Well, the other line thing would be wrong.
I know it's right.
Let's take a look at the math real quick. Let's see. Well, first of all, how many hours are there today, Lou?
Look, there's 24 hours in a day. All of February, we've had 48.
They weren't quite sure either. Taking out calculators, encyclopedia books.
Took the shoes off, count your toes, and
24 hours in a day.
Yeah,
24. How many hours a day did you actually work?
8 hours a day.
8 hours a day. Now, you realize that 8 hours is one-third of 24.
One-third?
Yeah, so one-third of 365, that was the $121 you got coming to you.
Oh, that's $21.
That's right.
I'm going to have 21.
But, wait a minute, you didn't work any Sundays, did you?
No.
Uncle Norman's closed.
You're closed?
52 Sundays in a year. I take the 52 and away from 121, that's $69 you're going to come to you.
There's $69.
But.
What with the but?
Wait a minute. You only work a half a day on Saturday, isn't that right?
Here comes.
Uncle Melon has only open a half
a day. That cost us half a day.
So it's 52 Saturdays, half 52 is 26, 26 is 59, and at least $43 you're going to come to you.
You're sure of that?
No, I'm positive.
I mean, I don't want you to cheat yourself.
I appreciate you looking out for my finances.
I'm going to look out for yours. You only kill mine. Give me $43.
But, you took a vacation this year, didn't you?
Oh, no.
Did you not?
Yeah, I took a vacation.
Did you go on vacation?
I did. 2 weeks.
2 weeks?
2 weeks.
2 weeks is 14 days. 14 days is $14. 14 for 43 means the sum of $29.
Sum up. If I get two, I'll be lucky. Give me $49.
But
now I know as good as you do.
You went to lunch every day, didn't you?
$365,
which comes to roughly $15, I take it.
You might as well take it, you've infected everything else.
So,
15 for 29 is 14. Fuck! Now I know it's better than you do.
Wait a minute, there were 13 holidays you didn't work this past year, weren't there?
I didn't work the 13.
You didn't work any of those 13 holidays. Why take 13 away from the 14? That means exactly $1 you've got to come to your
day. I don't care what's that. I'm supposed to get $359 and I'm going up with a fuck. What kind of fuck store do you want out here?
You're going to have a nice place to have a line at. You don't have to worry about it anymore.
What?
You don't have to worry about any of the bills anymore and you want money problems.
This way.
You can stop worrying. I take taking care of everything.
You did?
Oh, absolutely. I got it all taken care of.
What'd you do?
I have 2 jobs of cook.
Wait a minute. How can every time you solve our money problems, I wind up doing all the work?
Wait a minute. All these years, if I got any kind of problem, I come to you first. If I need money, I come to you first. If I'm in any kind of trouble, I get you involved. How can you be so selfish?
You're my dad.
I'm sorry.
I'm always thinking of myself. There is one problem I'm planning on.
What's that?
I don't know how to cook.
Oh, you don't have to worry about that either.
Huh?
Oh, I got that problem. So
really?
This is easy. Hey, Scoop!
What's Scoop got to do?
Come on up here a second. Scoop comes from a family full of cooks.
Okay.
He can teach you how to cook.
Really?
Oh, right.
I just
wish
you could teach me how to cook.
Oh, my mother is a very good cook.
Oh, my mother is a good cook.
Oh, really?
Oh, she's going to make the best pancake.
Pancake?
Yeah, she has secret ingredients. Before she served up kids, she put a firecracker right in the pancake.
Firecracker? What for?
When she's serving you, she's blowing her stack.
That's wrong.
All right, we're being
approved, qualified expert cook. Oh, she can flambé and she can fricassee.
Dad, I mean,
you don't understand. See, what Abbott means is my mother can cook it. Man, you get some cooking stuff.
Oh.
Like, for instance, when you flambé something, you cook it like her. And when you fricassee something, you just do it in its own juices.
My brother-in-law spills his own juices.
Monastery.
Monastery?
He's a friar.